the helmet, and that's smart.
Should be mandatory to take a helmet off.
Now it's time for the linesman to jump in there. There's nothing going to happen. They're just...
Williams came in, and Nystrom decided he wasn't going to take any of that, and he came right up swinging. And he got the helmet off.
If he can't grab the hair, he'll be out of the game, I'll tell you that. Don't grab the hair, you're out of the game.
Well, Williams didn't look like the tiger on that one. He looks like he's crying to Myers for something over there. The referee, not too happy about that. He was on the cover of the Toronto Star in color today, but he didn't look that tough in the fight. Charged by Williams. Nystrom goes down. You'll see he's going to come up swinging. He wasted no time, and he got the gloves off, and that's where they went at it.